Who can you count on to stand up to protect the environment? I was in real estate development. You can count on me. One of my highest priorities will be to buy and put into public ownership and public trust more lands that are undeveloped along the coast. The fact is, I have a record and I'll stand on it. Who can you count on to stand up to protect the environment?